was gonna record videos about the new game today, but like this series got me locked up, man. Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today we are here at NBA 2K22 Raptors MyNBA. Today it might be a simcast episode, but I'm hoping it could be a game episode. They have Darius Garland, they have Cade, they have Sadiq Bey. They have a decent team, low key. And they have this guy, Lyle Sanders, who they drafted with the 5th pick in 2022. And he hasn't really done much, but yeah. So what we're going to do, this game was also interesting. I thought about playing this, but then again, Vucevic is kind of boring. So I'm going to just simcast it. Actually, I don't even need to simcast it. I'm going to sim through the day. We're going to win. Yep. What did I say? ABC. Ooh. Okay. I'm not worried about this one. Use global game pass. Oh. This one was kind of close. ABC is balling. Sixth man of the year? Okay, I'm a simcast rest. They want ABC getting more minutes now. They've always wanted ABC to get more. Ooh. Who just hit a shot? Van Vliet made a bucket. Okay. Bro, ABC. Oh, wait. He's not here in this game. He only got 4 in this game. But this game, it was Barnes. Okay. ABC and Scott. Wow. Malik Monk really made a 3. Okay, we're gonna jump into this one. We're gonna jump into this one real quick.
.115 left here in the fourth quarter. Beal against Van Vliet.
Ooh. And one. Beal picks one up. There we go, Van Vliet. There we go. There we go, Van Vliet. Let's go. Comes in from Malik
Monk. And really just a great rhythm at the line. Whether it's a big lead in the first quarter, with the game hanging in the balance.
Get that. Get to Scotty. Okay, run the play. Yep. This is the play. The play, ladies and gentlemen. Scotty B. Oh, Achua. Oh, wow. What exactly just happened? Hello? What was that? What kind of foul was that? I literally was running and then I got mowed over and then the foul was called on me. What the heck? That should be a personal foul. Like, he made it personal. That was a terrible joke, but Barnes! Scotty B, let's go. Okay. He's got 23, 2 rebounds, 1 assist.
Got a chance to hear what Washington's head coach said to the team. If this game's still up for grabs, he told his team, hey, we're in position to take this one, guys. Let's stay focused and stay together, and we'll get it done. See how it plays out, Kevin.
Thank you, David.
This is what built a tremendous offensive.
Remember the first episode when we played against this team and Van Vliet went off? That was fun. Run fist 5 then.
17 seconds
good.
Left in the fourth.
Good.
Quarter.
They're running the play. This is the play.
Now here's Barnes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here's Anunoby.
I'm an idiot. Just came to the end of the game. I don't deserve to win. Okay. I'm such an idiot. I had a wide open dunk with Scotty and I passed it. I'm such an idiot. Okay. Of course we need. It's LaMelo, so on it's. Oh, wow. Our leading. Oh. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, Boucher had a good game. Okay, so now I'm update the coach game plan, see how we're doing. I'm still not starting ABC. Yes, he's having a great season, but like I can acknowledge it. You know what? You can get the type of minutes Boucher is getting. I'll let you do that. But that's as far as I'll go. Sanders, bro. I want you getting minutes. I want to see you in the game. But like, you know, yeah. You know how it is. Conditional coaching. Is conditional coaching still there? Perfect. Perfect. I think we're just going to wear our regular jerseys.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning. Now that we're into November, let's see how the Eastern Conference standings
are shaking out. We're 4-2. That's actually decent.
Toronto, still early,
if we can stay around this area, then we're good. By the way, Boston's right behind us.
Comes of it, Allie. Thank you. Now let's check out the starters for the Detroit
boring.
Pistons.
But hey,
Cunningham and Bay, the
wing pair. Loki, I kind of got to go to the bathroom right now.
Yusuf Nurkic is out there with PJ Washington, and it's Garland in at the point guard position. Solid defense from Van Vliet.
Good defense that time, but
Anunoby on the wing. He's covered by Bay.
There's not much you could do against Siakam.
Strong finish. Siakam with
not much you could do against Pascal Siakam, man.
Their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Ooh, hammer.
Barnes goes in. Three-pointer, Van
wide
Vliet.
Open. There we go, Van Vliet.
Comfortable in catch and shoot situations. Fred does a lot of things for this team.
Wow, and good defense.
Cunningham's got six.
You know what? This is going to be a challenging game, but that's good. That's good.
He's going to be aggressive.
We need challenge to make us better, you know? Green, there you go. Perfect, Van Vliet. Good job, Van Vliet.
Fred could do this all day. He's that confident in his long-range shooting.
Ooh.
Picked by Stewart.
Get that out of here, man. Get the rebound. Give it up. ABC. All the way. Oh my gosh. And it works. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, man. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. If it is broke, fix it, please.
At the pivot spot, manning the middle.
I'll tell you what, I think he thought that was going in. I sure did.
Van Vliet, the pass to Achua. Out left to the wing.
Wide open.
And that one's good.
There we go, Flynn.
Flynn's gotten himself.
Can't leave Flynn wide open. Right now, Flynn's like a catch and shoot guy off the bench. He doesn't have the same role. Abraham or ABC took his role. You know what I'm saying? Now he's just. Did I tell you to reach in? Who told you to reach in? I just want to know, because, like, I want to find whoever that is and fire them. Okay, Scotty's still in the game, so they sub the Siakam and OG's at power four. Okay, that makes sense. This 45 gives Loki a nice play. It's just, you need to, like, you know? You need to run it correctly. That's what I haven't been doing.
Love the strength on that drive by Fred Van Vliet.
Now here's Barnes. Achua with a screen. Barnes passes to Trent.
Wow. I had the wide open three.
Here's Anunoby.
I had a wide open three with. Oh, that's so annoying. That's so annoying, bro. I had a wide open three with Van Vliet, but it passed the wrong guy. That's the thing I hate with the X. It's just X. It never works.
Anunoby against Bay.
Okay, good job.
Oh, nice D from Anunoby. Trent from long range. Perfect.
There we go. Trent rarely ever hits threes, so it's good to see him hit a three.
Space for his shot.
Jump with Allie LaForce.
Thanks, Brian. Jeremy Grant, the 39th pick back in 2014.
Okay, we need to upgrade our defense because right now we ain't working, bro.
I want to be a lot better and I want to keep growing. I don't want to be stagnant. I just want to embrace the role and help the team get better from here.
Green. Perfect. Good job, Boucher.
No question.
Attacking the defense with the pass.
Boucher passes to Hart. Boucher with it. Out to the right wing.
Wrong guy. I accidentally pressed the wrong button.
He's defended by Hayes.
So the screen.
Here he goes. It's tipped.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
He didn't set the screen. Why wouldn't you set the screen?
Birch has got 5 rebounds tonight. Hart from long range.
Foul. Oh, thank you. Thank you. The fouls in this game for both teams have been atrocious.
And he hits the first of three.
Every team has been, both teams have been getting fouled like crazy. It's ridiculous. There you go.
And he nails the third. And the first half comes to a conclusion.
That was a rough first half, man.
So far.
Very gritty, very defensive. Very interesting.
Come one, come all. The 2K halftime is here. And so is our breakdown of the upcoming schedule. Let's check it out.
And that game against the Hawks, you love these types of battles. Sort of a toss-up. Because the talent is similar. Hard to predict who will rise to the challenge, but I guarantee you it's going to be fun to watch.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's talk about the Detroit Pistons, currently battling it out in a close game.
Most of the damage they're doing is in the paint. They've made a concerted effort to work the ball inside.
It's the defense. We need to get better defense, man. But this, it's like, this is our best, this is one of the best defenses in the league. I bet if you want to look at
now we
the
head
best
back
defense
to Ryan
lead,
Anderson
then this
for the
be
start
of
the third quarter.
And the numbers have been very close. We lead by a lot in blocks, but other than that, it's really close. So this is going to be a good game, man. Gritty, defensive, I like these type of games.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. And this is a pretty even game right now in Toronto. They host the Hawks after this one. And Anobi the three with Siakam at the four. Barnes is out there with Fred VanVleet.
There we go, Siakam. Good job.
Center filling out the middle. So that's the five in the game for Toronto. Got the bench on their feet, too.
This is a close-knit group. They feed off one another's energy.
Pass to VanVleet.
Wide open. Green. There we go, VanVleet. I like that play. I like that play.
Fred VanVleet, and he's really cooking tonight.
Now Achiuwa, back to VanVleet. Achiuwa with a screen on Garland. VanVleet, the pass to Achiuwa. And here's Siakam for
Green.
Three.
Let's go, Siakam.
At the arc, Siakam can be so dangerous. When he gets an opening, he drills it.
Toronto taking it the other way. Let's it go from deep. That's good.
There we go, VanVleet.
And the assist by Barnes.
VanVleet's been clutch. VanVleet has been clutch.
With that last one. Covered by Grant. Pass to Birch.
Oh, wow. Wrong guy.
Inside Barnes.
Wrong guy. But, hey, it worked. It worked in the end. Scotty Loki hasn't had a great game, but like,
but it looks like he's trying to shoot his way out of it.
2 minutes remaining in the third quarter. 2 minutes.
Hard against Grant. Pass to Birch. And stolen by Stewart.
What's the floppy? What's the floppy?
Washington outside.
I'm just, oh my gosh. What is the floppy? What is the floppy? I'm so confused. I don't know.
Take on the hustle stats for the Pistons.
They've been playing such pesky defense. It's been very impressive, especially all the turnovers they've caused.
Their second chance points have been a story all night as
honestly,
well.
Just,
that's just pure hustle.
Why is our bench so bad? Nobody can score, and it's a foul every time.
Foul on Josh Hart.
Why? Like, look at the fouls of our. Look at this. Actually, like, what's. 4 fouls for Cameron, 2 for Flynn, 1 for Trent, 1 for Hart. I'm looking for bench people. That's 8 fouls by just the bench. And the starters, 3 for Achiuwa, 1 for Scotty, 1 for OG. That's 5. What's going on?
Turn things around. Here's Grant.
Are you kidding me?
So he'll take 2
from the free throw line. Every single time I contest this shot, it's a foul. Stop fouling. Please. Oh my gosh. Oh. You're kidding. Shooting 35% in the third quarter. Do I have to just put my hands up every time? I can't jump? What is this play? What is this play? I want to know. So I know that I told him another run, we'll never run it again. Okay. It works that time, but still, don't do that. Alright? Stop the fouls. Don't foul them. With one on the clock. And that's don't foul them. Go. Just don't foul them. Like, quarter, you see how Isaiah Stewart just guarded Birch? Right. Do that, please. Because it's not working right now, man. We better... I'm not simming to end this game, bro. I'm trying to win this game. Alright? And it's not impossible. It's very possible. So... can we do it? And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works. Or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. Setting the floor for the Pistons.
A few moments later.
Barnes passes to
Ananobi.
And Cunningham pulls it down. Cunningham's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And you have to think that they're leading this game because of how these... I gotta clean my microphone, bro. That's what we're doing today. Yep. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not gonna take that disrespect.
Let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
No, I don't have the patience for this now. I'm just... I need something to throw. I want to throw my controller so bad. But it's a PS5 controller and I don't want to break it. Okay. This is a water bottle. Alright, that's hilarious. That's very funny. You could hear me laughing. I said it before, I'll say it again.